Friday, May 24th, 2018.
We are your student reporters today.
I'm Addison.
I'm Ashley.
I'm Kira.
And I'm Simmons.
Welcome to Wolf TV.
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. Now let's pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Now let's take a look at the weather forecast for today. One of our talented students in fourth grade made the following video about kindness.
Even though it's the last day of the school year, it still has an important message that you should remember throughout the summer.
Gavin Lohman made this from his Angelus class.
Pay attention, here it is.
Since it's the end of the year, we have a modified cafe menu.
Staff and students, today the cafe will be giving you a choice of either cheeseburgers or sandwich bites.
Yeah! And since there's no school tomorrow, we will be serving no breakfast. We have four birthdays to announce for today. With your teacher's permission, please go down to the counseling suite for your birthday treat.
Addison Davenport, Wyatt Evans, Lennon Marchman, and Jeracy Myers is celebrating their birthdays today.
We also have a staff birthday to announce. It's Miss Timsky's birthday today.
Happy birthday, everyone!
It's time to list the rest of the summer birthdays.
If you see your name, please go down to the counseling suite to receive your birthday treat a little early.
We wanted to take a moment to thank all the fifth grade teachers who taught us so much this year.
We know it wasn't always easy putting up with us.
And we would also like to thank all the other teachers and staff at Sweet Apple who touched our lives.
We are moving on to middle school, but we will never forget you or the memories we made at Sweet Apple. Well, that's our final broadcast for the year.
Thanks for listening.
Remember, even though it's going to summer, it's still time to be respectful, responsible, and ready to learn.
Have a tremendous Thursday.
And